What's up, guys? LPManny here today, and welcome back to, I believe, day 5 it is, of the Crafters SMP. And, yeah, there's not much on the list to do today, but we are going to be doing a dual episode with Danny LPX2, as you can see right there, or Pixelated Cyborg, as he's known on YouTube. So, yeah, just one thing, guys. Yeah, I'm just waiting for him to get ready. He's gonna call me on Skype whenever he's ready. So yeah, we're just gonna kind of do our own thing till then. Give me your pearls. Whoa, what's up with all those skeletons? What is this? Whoa, what is this? Is there... Okay, hold up. A lot of skellies. Is there like a skeleton spawner down there? That'd be sick if there is. Haha. They can't kill me. I've got to Kobe that one. Let's go. I'm going to do it without it hitting me. And boom. Okay. Alright. Why were there a bunch of skeletons here, though? I don't know. Okay. Now that we've dealt with all those skeletons, just get the spider out of the way. Die, spider. That Enderman is looking difficult to kill. So yeah, we're going to make our way back over to Danny's house and give him that lapis that he needed. And his house is down there, I believe. Actually, I think his house is right here. Yeah. Alright. So now we're about to get him in the call right now. Let me just... voice. Yo, can you hear me?
Pretty loud.
Yeah, hey, what's up?
What's up? I'm gonna go on busy real quick.
Alright.
You should go on busy too.
Actually I should. By the way, I'm in your house.
Yeah, no, I see. I'm gonna cook up...
Oh.
Fine. Alright, there we go. I'm just gonna cook that for some XP because I'm level 26.
Okay.
And I need armor. Okay. Yeah, perfect. I don't need it.
Okay, I just put myself
in much coal, invisible. Never, sure.
But yeah, I have the lapis that you needed, so I'm just going to throw that in that chest.
I got 54 lapis.
Oh, you got lapis, okay. Okay. I'm
yeah, fine. I went strip. I just stripped mine for days, dude.
Yep, I saw. I saw your diamonds. Okay, I'm trying to scale down this mountain. We need to make like a
staircase. Got some clay of diamonds.
Actually, that's something that we could do right now. We can work on making a staircase.
You want to make like a little pathway, like sort of out of stone slabs or something like that, or some stone.
Yeah, I know.
Not stone slabs, but
anything
like,
really.
Some like cobblestone. Yeah, I mean, because I want to be able to get like to your house and back, like if I needed to, like really quickly.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna get my stacks of cobblestone that I have. And I'm gonna convert them all into slabs so we can do this, and I'll give you half of them.
I have a bunch of stone bricks. Like I smelted a bunch the other day.
I'm just using regular cobblestone.
Okay, well.
Alright guys, we are back, and what's up, man?
I don't know, I'm just collecting my stuff for the bridge. What do you want to make the bridge out of again?
Oh, I'm already making it. It's out of cobblestone at the moment. It looks sort of crap because I'm just sort of throwing it together. Right. So, I mean, you can go check it out if you want. I mean, you can go ahead and cook the stone in. It sounds like we're selling drugs. Don't do drugs, kids.
Yeah,
basically.
I'll grab some stone bricks. So we can have like I don't know, like maybe like a border. We can make like the railings out of stone bricks or something. I don't know, but I'll grab some stone bricks.
Yeah, probably. I mean, you can come look at the bridge. It doesn't good, but it doesn't look bad.
How many stacks of cobblestone do you think you're gonna use for this?
Oh, I'm using slabs right now, dude. It's very difficult building wood slabs, but okay, there we go. There's that side.
Wait, where are you building it from? Like, are you near your house? Sorry about this, guys. The connection's not that good.
Okay, let me just plop down a torch there. Okay. There we go. But yeah, you should see me coming toward, like, your horse area. So, I mean, just look out for me there. There we go. There's that. Got to build over from here. There we go.
Wait.
Building is the most boring thing in the world, but not really. I like building.
Yeah.
Alright.
I can see you.
This is pro... You hear me? Oh, I can't see you. Oh, there you are.
Yeah, I'm just eating my carrots.
Not the best bridge, but I probably... Don't want carrots? I probably do. I'm probably going to end up planting them and using some bone meal. Get a lot of carrots.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. I mean, this is not the... Here, I'm going to drop you a few stacks, so here, take...
Here, no, you, you just...
Improve one.
What do you want me to do?
Can you improve sort of thing? Like make it, like, maybe one wider?
One wider?
Like,
okay.
Make a room. Yeah, make it, like, sort of... Do this, like, you know what I'm saying?
I don't know. Where do you want me to do it? What, like, just make it straight, like a straight line?
Like, yeah, just... Yeah, make it like a line, like I'm doing, just, like, sort of do this.
Oh, okay.
You know what
And then Perza got on, and Perza fell and died, and I had to go help him get all his stuff back, because, like, when he got, like, when he first joined the server, it saved his last location, so he had to, like, he spawned in midair, and he fell and died, and he lost all his stuff, so I had to help him find his stuff, and then after that, I spent, like, so before that, I spent, like, an hour, or, like, maybe half an hour burning down an entire birch forest to make room for my house, like, when we did the seed change. And then Perza got on, and Perza fell and died, and I had to go help him get all his stuff back, because, like, when he got, like, when he first joined the server, it saved his last location, so he had to, like, he'd spawned in midair, and he fell and died, and he lost all his stuff, so I had to help him find his stuff, and then after that, I spent, like, so before that, I spent, like, an hour, or, like, maybe half an hour burning down an entire birch forest to make room for my house. Yeah. And then I completely lost all of it, and then we found it when we were looking for Snow's house, and we thought it was her house. And we were so happy. And then I was like, no, this is my place.
By the way, I'm going to have to take down, like, a little small section over here, like, sort of your stone bricks, so, like, it'll actually be a wider bridge.
Okay, well, no worries.
No, it's not, like, it's sort of difficult to explain, but, like, you'll see it. I mean,
right.
I double-layered it, you know what I mean?
Pardon me?
Okay, I'm going to also... Like how you did a sort of double thing, like
zigzag. Yeah.
Like I had to get rid of a little bit of the zigzag. I had trouble speaking there. I got rid of a little bit of the zigzag there. So
no worries. Yeah. I'm coming back right now. I just went to grab more stone bricks.
But you mined all the quartz, you bastard.
Yeah, no, like, literally, if you go in my chest, I have, like, 7 stacks of quartz blocks.
I know. Like, I don't know why, but, like, why? I don't know why. But I went to your channel. I was like, oh, I wonder if you uploaded the first video. I checked it out, and I seen you mining all the quartz. I was like, oh, my God. I was like, my word, please. So I had to travel out into the nether, go, like, sort of further away toward the temple thing.
Oh, yeah. You know, another fortress.
Yeah. Yeah. the fortress, or not temple. But I went there, and holy mother of God, I almost died from wither skeletons.
That sucks.
They were horrid.
Oh. Yeah, I know, but there's actually a good amount of wither skeletons in that spawn, and I'm lucky because I have a looting 3 sword, so I'm going to go collect some withers whenever I need to go fight the wither. I'll just have my looting 3
sword.
I
think we should get everyone on the server to fight it, so it'll be like an accomplishment for the entire server, you know what I mean?
I think it'd probably be laggy if you had the entire server, but the first wither that we kill, I kind of do want to make it like a server event. I don't want to just kind of be like me, get on and be like, yeah, guys, today we're going to go kill the wither.
Yeah.
We'll see. Right.
Yeah. Right, we gotta move these torches up a little bit, though. That's a problem. There we go. So were you shocked to see how close my house was?
Actually, my house was pretty close. Yeah, like, because everyone keeps building their house, Snow, at least, was just like, yeah, I'm gonna build my house, 25 meters away, like, 250 blocks away, and I was just like, are you serious, man? Like,
oh, God, I put up my food, Jesus Christ. I really need to get my food situated. I don't have much food, to be honest.
You can just, if I have a potato and a carrot farm, you can go raid that if you want.
Alright, let me go get some carrots and potatoes and then replant. Because I do need to make a farm.
Wait, hold up. Wait, take this one second. Because I do not think they're all done. Like, I redid them not that long ago, so you can use that bone meal if you want.
Alright, let me go check out on them. You know what I'm saying?
Yep.
All right, let's see.
Fix that.
Put a torch there.
Boom.
The bridge. It looks so weird because I mean, I don't know. It just looks weird over here for some reason. Like, what happened?
Yeah, Perza's gonna get on. He's gonna be like, "What's this?
Why is there a huge bridge?" Oh, you know, don't worry about it.
Yeah, just like, there's nothing that goes down there.
Not leading to someone's house or anything.
Yeah. Polished diorite actually looked pretty cool. I like what they did with it. Or at least on my texture pack.
I'm using Sphax right now, so...
Yeah, same.
I mean, it looks cool, but I mean, I don't know.
It almost looks like iron blocks.
Yeah, on my first... Okay, so sugar cane, what? On my first episode, I sort of, I was digging, and I made them into, the polish and stuff like that, and I was like, oh my god, it looks cool.
Boom, boom, boom.
Alright,
I made handrails there, too.
Little farm. It's all coming together nicely. Okay, I need a shovel.
Now that we did this trail, I feel like I have to make, because you're using, mainly cobblestone down around here, I feel like I have to take out the stone and put in cobblestone now. And where's my cobblestone?
That would be horrible to do.
Oh wait, what did I just do?
There we go, some sticks, and put that in there, okay. And we're gonna go ahead and make a shovel so I can get some dirt. I do need to make a bucket.
Boom, boom.
Three.
Oh, I still have these slabs. Sweet.
Okay, there we go. Yeah, there's a crap ton of slabs. Okay, let me make that.
Whoa, I'm stuck inside the slab.
I'm gonna go dig up some dirt.
All right, there we go. That was weird. I was stuck inside the slab. Okay, and...
That's pretty bad. I'm gonna dig into the wall right here, and I'm gonna make an unlimited water source. Oh.
And boom.
There we go. One water source. And let me go get the next one.
Yeah, I don't like BM. That. Okay, there we go.
Yeah. Everything is complete.
Boom. All right, now we have our trail done.
Bam. So, what do you want to do now? You want to go find a village, maybe? Or have you already found one?
I actually haven't found any villages or anything like that yet. Hold up. Let's see what's this. Okay, that needs to be replaced with some of those. Boom. Okay. And now this path is good. I don't know. This episode's been going on for a long time. Do you think we should end it here? Or do you want to continue, do some more? Cause I'm down to record more if you want to.
I mean, we could just make this a session if you want to.
Sure. Let me just boom. Add some torches here.
Probably maybe record for an hour or something. I don't know.
Right. Oh my god, my foot just fell asleep. Okay, that's not good.
Oh, dude, that sucks. Alright, this is not going to be a big farm, so I'm just going to end it off like right, end the farm right there. Okay, so now I have to fill in every other slot for this. Oh yeah, I had to make a hoe. I completely forgot all about that.
Alright, this looks even. Wait, at my farm?
No, for me. Like,
I was going to say, because if you're at my farm doing what I told you to go get, there's a hoe in the chest.
Mm. Oh, yeah, I've already taken, like, a couple, and I replanted them both. Mm. Or all. Or...
Boom.
I'm not going to have the best of farm right now, but it works.
Yeah.
Okay, so let me go make a hoe. I'll make a stone hoe. I was so upset.
I was planning for, like, 2.5 episodes to go raid the Nether Fortress, and then when I was finally ready to go, I get online, and Perzo's like, hey, I'm getting off. I just raided the Nether Fortress.
Oh my god, yes, I went to the Nether Fortress. I'm like, oh, look, there's a chest. Oh, it's been raided.
Yeah, it was just completely raided. He like...
I was so mad.
I got, like, 1 gold horse armor and, like, 2 golden chest plates.
I was, like, so mad. I was like, why you do this?
Yeah.
I almost died from a freaking wither skeleton, and this is how you repay me?
Well, I do want to... I'm upset, though, because I stream mined a lot, and I still haven't found... a mine shaft or a spawner yet, and I really want a saddle because I have a horse. Like, I trapped him and everything to make sure he doesn't get killed and runs away or gets stolen.
Yeah.
And then, like, I still haven't found a saddle. And I strip mine so much.
Yeah.
Oh, whoa, that creeper just exploded and it sent me flying. I did not expect it to explode. Let me go boom and boom.
Do you like the new bone mill sort of thing? Well, it's not really new, but, like, how bone mill is, like, it takes a multiple. Like, do you like that sort of idea?
I don't know. I liked how they did it on the 360 Minecraft. I like that, what they did there. Come on, creepers. I'm trying to fix a creeper hole, and you're coming and exploding.
I mean, I like it when it was just sort of instantaneously, but, I mean, I could see their reason for doing this. I mean, it makes it more realistic, if you know what I mean.
Oh, of course, but, like, it's just kind of annoying. And another creep. Oh, thank God.
Yeah.
It's just...
And I'll put those potatoes. There you go. And then just cook these potatoes up. And eat some steak. Some steak. All right. Perfect. Okay.
God, stupid. I wish I could just, like... I want to turn creeper explosion damage off, but I feel like everyone's going to think that's kind of like a cheap thing to do. I just hate creepers.
I mean, it is almost, but it's not at the same time, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, like, just kind of annoying. Like, you're in the middle of recording an episode, and you're just like, wow, now I have to fix this creeper hole.
Yeah. Are we ever going to fix this bridge? Because this bridge looks pretty bad on the stone brick part.
Yeah, we'll fix it. I'll probably one day when I'm... What are you saying?
Like, it just looks so uneven. Like, I don't understand. Like, look at this.
I don't know. One day when I'm online, I'll probably fix it. Probably make it look nice.
Because, I mean, I don't know. I don't like how it looks at the moment. I mean, it's all good, but then, like, as soon as you hit, like, toward the middle, it's like, what?
I haven't died yet. I really hope I don't die. I'm trying to kill the wither before I die.
Yeah, I haven't died either, but yeah, but like, when I first spawned into the world, and I was very far away from spawn, I put all my stuff in the chest, and I killed myself. I saved the coordinates, though, so I didn't have anything really on me, so I had, like, an iron pickaxe and all that. About 100 coal. Alright, so... Go ahead and put...
Like, the problem is with creeper holes, like, I wouldn't mind fixing them if they gave you enough dirt to fix them, like...
I know, it blows up extra dirt, I'm like, why?
It's just annoying.
Look at me.
Okay,
good here? Refill my bucket.
It never looks the same after you fix it. Just can't. Alright, there we go, finally done with that creeper hole.
Nice. Alright, so all my potatoes are almost done cooking. Alright. Okay, so those are done. Put the coal in here, maybe get a couple coal out. Say about 12, and then sort of split my wood in half.
Open door. I think I'm gonna start making a bunch of chests and organizing my house because I have just a bunch of random chests. So.
Yeah, I'll probably end up organizing it next episode or something like that. I mean, I could do it right now, but I don't know. Actually, I don't have enough wood, so.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for right now. Cannot find any wood. Oh yeah.
I mean, there's a bunch of trees near my house, so I mean.
Yeah, I just don't want to. And boom, 16. Right, I have enough for 2 trees. Okay. I mean, 2 chests.
2 trees. 2 trees.
Yeah. Okay. Right. And boom. Go.
Iron axe. No, I'm just going to go chop down this entire forest, so it's fine. Alright.
Alright,
I'm going to... Oh, my 2 trees is grown. Okay. Oh, yes, my 2 trees.
Like, I'm at the point where I just kind of have, like, a bunch of random stuff, and I don't know if I should even, like, how I'm supposed to even organize it. Like, this... I have a few chests that are, like, moderately organized, kind of, like I'd say. And then I have a couple chests with, like, just a bunch of random stuff. Like, what's this? This is kind of, like, miscellaneous.
All my chests are, like, unorganized.
Okay, I'm sure I should count. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and a half stacks of netherrack.
Jesus Christ, dude.
Oh, wow, even more. I got another 4 in this chest. 16 and a half. Is that it? I think that's it. 16 and a half stacks of netherrack, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 5 and a half stacks of quartz blocks.
Jeez, dude, that's a lot.
Yeah. I need food, though. Where's my furnace?
Your bacon?
Yeah, where's the bacon?
Bacon strips?
Wait, I killed a bunch... Oh, I was about to say, I killed cows before I recorded. Where's my beef?
Some of that beef still. Some beef still. But yeah, we need to find, like, a jungle so we can go kill, like, a... Or not kill, but find a jungle temple and, like, raid that also.
I haven't, like, found any temples, no desert temples. And if I need villages, nothing.
I feel like I'm, world generation things, something like that on? Like...
Oh, like generated structures?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's on. I'm pretty sure it's on.
Alright, well...
I don't think, I didn't turn off any settings like that, so I don't see why they would be off.
I don't know. Okay, I'm going to turn... I mean, I have a couple chests in here. I'm going to organize. I'm going to sort of store. Actually, hold on. I'm going to put my crap in this chest right here. Okay. So then I can actually... So I can start to organize.
All right. Finally have some...
Okay,
finish.
So... No.
What I don't like is how trees that you, like, make grow won't have vines on them, and I don't like that.
You're so lagging... You just sort of died out.
I died out?
I couldn't hear you for like 5 seconds. Yeah, but now you're back.
Okay, right. Yeah. What I said was, I hate how trees, like when you like grow a tree in a jungle, it never has vines on it. I hate that. I mean, not a jungle, in a swamp. Like if you grow trees, you won't get you don't get what you want. You just get like regular trees.
Yeah.
And I wanted to give my house a nice like swampy effect. But it doesn't seem like it's going to happen.
Alright, wood. Yeah, I'm just going to need those tools.
Potatoes.
Weapons. Tools slash weapons. Stone slash cobble. This is going to be a armor chest. Perfect. This is going to be a misc chest. And this is going to be minerals. There you go, minerals, perfect. Okay, so let me get all of the wood that I possibly have, and I'm gonna get I'm gonna bring the birch saplings too. So every little bit of wood that I possibly have. Let's see, I don't actually have a lot of wood, huh? That's cool. Okay, wood, put all that in there.
I'm trying to figure out what I want to do right now, because I'm just kind of, like, roaming around my house. Like, I know I need to, like, actually turn my house into a house, like, put a bed in it and stuff, get some furnaces and all that. I don't know. I just don't know what to do.
Yeah, I really don't know what to do either. I need, okay, that's brick, sort of dirt.
Like, if I wanted to go get level 30 right now... And then all I'd really need to do is collect enderpearls. Like, I'm already ready to fight. Like, the Ender Dragon. I already have, like, a good bow. I have a good sword. I have decent armor. Like, well, my armor is not that great. Let's look at my armor. I have Protection 3, Feather Falling 4, Boots, and then my chest plate is Fire Protection 3 and Breaking 3. And my crown is Protection 4, Respiration 3, and Breaking 3, Aqua Affinity 1. All I need is leggings. I have a good sword. I have a good bow. Like, a good enough bow, at least.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah, alright, well, I'm just organizing my chest at the moment.
Where can I put these?
Yeah, I'm right outside your house, basically.
Alright, give me 1 second. Will I throw this up here and say to-do list. Alright, what's on my to-do list? Find Snow's...
We can go find a village.
Okay, find Snow's
house. Why don't you make a book and quill? You can write it down in a book and quill.
I'm just going to leave this here so I can... It'll keep it there. Okay, I need to find a village.
Do you have a crafting table anywhere up here?
Look right through the back door, you'll see one. And enchant... Diamond legs. Okay. Enchant D-leggings.
There you go. Right, I'm going to throw you a boat since we're probably going to be swimming.
Does leggings have 2 G's in it? I don't think... Does it?
Yes.
It does. Enchant diamond leggings. Boom.
There you go.
Okay. Enchant D-leggings. All right. Send me... Oh, thanks for the boat. All right. Which way are we going to find this village?
All right. Come on. Let's go over here. We're probably not going to find a way back for a while. So, actually, we have coordinates.
I'm screenshotting those. I have coordinates, too, but I always lose them, so I'm just going to screenshot those real quick. Okay, which direction?
Right, I just screenshot it again. We're going to go closer over here, and then we're going to start going this way over here.
All right, let's head away from Purz's house. Okay.
Wait, where is Purz's house?
Yeah, right here. Purz and Jordan live here. They live together. They have a little shack.
So, Curly's not really here, is he?
I don't know. He hasn't been on. I haven't even seen his Skype go on in a couple of days. So next time he's on, I'm gonna talk to him, and if he's gonna be active, then he'll join, I guess. But if he's not active, then he's not active. So
I don't know.
Can I get in my boat now? All right, let's go. What are you gonna do?
Holy crap, dude! You are lagging.
I know I'm lagging. Okay, let's go.
You're lagging. Dude, my boat is taking a big hit from all these lily pads and crap. I'm trying to surf through them, but it's difficult.
My chunks are just kind of chilling out right now. Oh wow, there was a lot of the lily pads right there.
Okay, well, I just camp out on this little island over here. See where I'm going?
Yeah, I see. Oh, my boat just broke. Wow.
Alright, so if I get on my boat, I swear to God, please don't tell me I'm gonna get. Okay. I'm not far away. Oh, it broke. My boat broke.
Don't worry. I'm about to make a bunch of boats right now.
All right. Just make about 4 or something.
All right.
I'm on the island ahead of you, by the way, so.
Oh, I'm really stupid. I just keep, like, switching pieces of oak wood before they break. Okay.
All right. I'm gonna come swim over to your island real quick.
Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Get all this wood. By the way, guys, for you who don't know what we're doing, we are looking for a village or like a desert temple or anything really to raid.
Okay. Need something. I have an axe, dude.
You have an axe? Oh, well, it's too late for that. Let me just make a crafting table.
I thought I brought a crafting table. I was like, dude, I brought a crafting table. I want to go in there,
right? And I'll make as many books
as I can. Everything looks 3D in specs.
Yeah.
I like how the things look.
Just give
3D
me
specs, like,
just give me 1 second.
Look at the crafting table, man. Look how 3D that is. Alright, man.
By the way, do you want those cobblestone slabs you gave me, or can I just throw them away?
I wouldn't throw them away. I mean, I keep them. We can build stuff. That sheep didn't drop button.
My inventory's just kind of full right now. I'm just kind of getting rid of stuff that's holding my inventory full.
You can throw me the slabs. I don't really care. You can throw me the slabs, dude.
Alright, just give me 1 second. Get rid of this granite. and I'll get rid of the gravel.
I'm gonna drop you some raw. I'm gonna drop you some raw mutton since you said you needed some food. There you go, buddy.
Okay, thank you. I will take the uncooked food.
All right, I think here's some more mutton, so I'm gonna drop that to you.
No, I don't need that. All right, sweet. Send. All right, thank you.
Some more mutton. Oh.
I didn't even pick up the other mutton. Where'd it go? Oh, here it is.
Right behind you. There you go.
Okay. And right. Here, come take your boats. And boom, and boom.
There you go.
Okay, let's head start going back to where we were going. Or you want to cross the land two first? Boats or something. We might as well.
You're sort of jumping all around. I don't know. Two boats.
Boom, let's cross the land.
It was like right behind you. Yeah, there you go. Holy, just swim over here.
Yeah, man. Just cross the land.
I'm gonna go and eat my steak, even though I lost only like two little bars of hunger. It's all cool. Good in the hood. All right, let's go over here.
All right.
All right, wait.
Boom, boom.
We're gonna be exploring probably thousands of blocks out, just saying.
I know.
We have coordinates saved, so we can both come back to this area. It's fine.
Yeah,
okay, you want me to follow you, or do you want to follow me?
Where are you? Hold on, I'm one second. Right, I just want to grab some of these orange flowers. I'm going to plant these in our area because we don't have them. Might as well just put around.
Okay.
A couple around. Just grab like four or five. Just make my place look a little better.
You want to go kill those cows over there, or do you just want to travel?
Let's just travel. Where do you want to go?
All right, let's just go this way.
Cool me?
Holy God, I think it's thundering outside. I don't mean you. This rain... Like real life, not like Minecraft, like real life.
Oh, I was like, I don't know.
I'm gonna kill these cows. Yeah. Just for food.
I always take the leather.
Oh God, I accidentally hit you.
No worries. I always take cows anyways just for the leather. So I can have my own enchantment table.
Let's go this way. Right. Oh, you mean just enchant books and stuff like that just because?
Yeah, I just need them. Because you're gonna need them later on anyways.
Right there. Yeah. Hey, what?
Boom, boom, boom. Killing these cows.
What? Okay.
What?
Spider, please. Spider. What? Alright. Follow me.
Cow, why you... I hate when cows run in circles. I can't kill them. Here it is.
Yeah, I know.
Alright. Let's keep going this way.
I don't want zombie brain. Okay. Alright, let's go. Gotta kill this creeper, though. There you go. Alright, let's go this way. Since it is like a little plain biome, we probably would find... Village?
It looks
pretty bright over there.
Ooh, there's brown horses over here. Brown dotted horses.
Nice, nice. Alright, this is a plains biome right here, but we might be able to find a village through here.
Maybe. Let's just eat the raw food. The peasant food.
I can mine and we can make a furnace. I have no coal on me, but it's fine.
No, I have like 20 coal. I just, not right now. We'll worry about food when we have no food. Oh, well, more horses. Colorful black horses.
There's a lot of horses. There's white horses, not really any white. There's not white horses, I'm sorry. My bad. There's just lots of horses. They're counted as horses now.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, I thought this was like a big forest. Where'd you go? Oh.
Yeah, I'm here.
I thought this was like a big forest, but it's not. This is just more plains.
Yeah.
What
if we run into Snow's house?
We run into Snow's house. I'm just going to go in there and be like, I'm going to leave a sign and be like, hey.
Yeah, I have signs too, so. Like.
I mean, I didn't bring any signs, honestly, but I can make them. Oh, where'd you go?
Taking a stop to kill these cows. Man. Just killing these cows. Cat, where are you going? Cat, give it.
I'm just losing you, man. Alright, I'm waiting for you.
No worries, I'll be just 1 second.
For some reason, my frames are a lot lower over here. It's probably because, like, this is newly loaded and stuff like that.
It's loading for the first time for both of us. And there are a good amount of mobs. Oh, another swamp. The seed has a lot of swamps.
No, and then crosses back over to the plains.
Wow, like a mini swamp.
That was the best swamp that I've ever been in. 10 out of 10 would go through again. So
yeah. Oh, some gray horses.
I've always wanted to make like a little game. Make it like all tall grass and you had to travel through it like a maze.
Oh.
I don't know, I just thought that was cool.
How would that work?
Like tall, when I first seen tall grass.
True.
In Minecraft.
I honestly don't like tall grass. I hate it.
Yeah, I mean, I don't really like it. It's just sort of there, you know?
I have 13 raw beef. Do you want to take a stop and cook some food?
I mean, I'm good. I have 12 baked potatoes and stuff like that. I mean, we could probably travel a little bit longer.
All right, yeah, here.
I can give you half the baked potatoes if you want.
All right, sure. Just give me half the potatoes, and then when we're out of potatoes, I have, like, 15 beef, so we'll cook it then.
All right, I have 12 beef. All right, here's the baked potatoes.
Merci.
Not very many, but it's good enough. All right, let's go. Yeah, let's just keep traveling this way.
Do you want to...
This is going to be a traveling session.
Do you want to try going through the forest, or do you want to try going around it?
Let's just go through it right here. I mean, it shouldn't be too bad, right?
Yeah. Hopefully it's not...
Unless there's a huge fucking mountain in front of us.
Yeah. Oh, wait.
Oh, my Lord. Oh, my land.
I'm going to lose you. Oh, no, I'll find you. Don't worry.
I just ran straight through the forest.
I went around the... do not see...
I see. Hey, buddy.
Do you see it? Are you seeing the mountain? Oh, okay.
Turn to your left.
I saw you.
I'm right here.
Here, do you want to go over the mountain?
I mean, we could just go over here. Wait, what are you doing? Come over here.
Oh, I was just trying to get the land faster.
I'm gonna go ahead and climb up here.
Alright.
Oh, dude, I can't wait to see how much gigabytes I have left on my hard drive after this, because I'm using Fraps.
Oh, I know. I started using Fraps, because Camtasia's been kind of annoying the past couple of days. And it takes so many gigabytes just for like a 20-minute video. It takes like 6 gigabytes, 4 gigabytes.
Yeah. Look at all these cows, dude.
I know, there's like no cows in our area.
I mean, you said you disabled PvP, but I accidentally hit you all back.
Oh, so I didn't disable it. I didn't disable it. I just kind of said, you know, it's not PvP. Like, because like, if people want to have, oh, here's some snow. Because if people want to have, like, a PvP...
Oh, Snow lives there.
Yeah. Snow lives there. It's official. Founder. But, yeah, I left it on because I know that some people are going to want to have, like, little PvP tournaments with themselves, like, stuff like that. I've lost you. I'll leave it on. I'm at the top of the snow hill.
Oh, wait. Okay, wait. Turn to your left. Like, look, like, down, like, on the little ledges. Like, All right, turn to your right a little bit.
Yeah, one second. Give me a second. I have a phone call. Be right back.
I'm in. No worries.
Hi, Mama.
Hi, you want to mute yourself? I'm going to go and just turn you down. Okay. So he is just a little bit down right now.
Mama?
I had to mute him for a second.
Hey, Mama. Okay, sorry.
So no worries whatsoever. Oh, no, right. Oh, he doesn't like it. It's fine. Okay. So, what we're going to be doing right now is we're going to be killing some cows. And while I'm at it, I'm actually going to be mining this through my sword, derp. I'm going to mine some of this so I can actually have enough for a furnace.
Sorry about that, man. My mom just called me, told me my laundry was done.
No worries, man.
I'll just get it after,
though. Stay on top of the mountain. Like,
okay.
I guess you already left the mountain.
No, I'm at the top,
Okay, I want you. Okay, I have Optifine, so okay, look to your right.
I can see you.
Okay. All right, good. I'm pretty sure you heard what I was saying, so I got enough coal and cobblestone to make a furnace and stuff like that, and cook all the food.
All right,
so follow me. All right, let's go. There's another up here, so, oh my god.
Hold up, I'm just killing this cam.
All right, man, let's go. I have 23 raw beef, so that's fine.
Oh. Alright.
Oh, here's another plains biome. Or sort of like till plains.
There's a little bit of swamp, but it looks like it's turning into plains.
Okay. I'm glad that it's mostly... I'm going to kill this last sheep so I can actually make a bed. There you go, perfect. Okay, three wool, perfect. Alright, let's go. We're off to see the village, the wonderful village of Oz.
What if we go through all this and we don't even find like anything? It's just like...
We find a village, but with no blacksmith.
Yeah. No, not even anything. Oh my god,
this is one of those newer biomes.
Oh, yeah, the acacia biomes. But didn't these come out in 1.7?
I like the acacia wood, but it's not really... Yeah, the 1.7.5 or something like that.
The savannas.
Oh my god, are you just going to be murdering cows?
Oh, no, no. I was just... Kind of my frames were being a little
slow. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I just checked my hunger, and it was all the way down. Holy crap. All right, perfect. Okay. Oh, desert.
Where?
Sort of. Not really. I thought that was a desert.
Oh, over there.
It's not a desert. It was just a little bit... And I was like, crap.
I know. It looks like a desert, though.
Can't we find, in-ground... Couldn't we find in-ground dungeons?
I don't know.
Like, where in the desert? Like, I think they patched that, like, where it wouldn't happen anymore. But I don't know.
I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure you can find villages in the savannah, too.
Dude, there's a little baby rabbit. You want me to kill the little baby rabbit?
Oh, wow.
Screw you, rabbit.
Yeah, here's some more rabbits.
Killing the rabbits. He dead. I killed the rabbit. He dead.
I killed two rabbits.
Freaking rabbit. Oh, my God. Oh, my.
When rabbits are lagging, it looks so funny when they're jumping.
Killed him. Did you hear that little squeal that he let out?
Yeah, I heard that. Okay. And
alright.
I feel like we... Go? I don't know.
I feel like we're traveling a lot.
Yeah. How many blocks? Well, we went out like 1,000 blocks, yeah.
Probably just about there, yeah. But I mean, we have coordinates, so we could always go back easily. One day I'm going to go back and go to my coordinates that are, like, probably far, far away, which will spawn itself since, like, I went very far away and I couldn't find myself.
Wait, really quickly, do you want to go straight or do you want to turn left over this hill? Like, that little island?
Let's go over here. Let's go through here and it'll be a lot easier. I think that, is there really, like, a split in the middle of this? No, okay, never mind. I thought there was, like, a huge split. I was like, holy crap.
Like, the
snow's
hole?
Been here, obviously.
Snow's been here?
Snow has obviously been... No, I don't know.
No.
I was just saying. I can't wait till she actually uploads a video, first SMP video, just to see where she actually traveled. So I can sort of, like, match her, like, oh, is that a desert over there? Or is that just a little, like, island? I can't... Oh, no, it's just an island.
Dang it.
I'm really wanting this village. I don't know what's going on with this village, man.
Yeah, no.
Wait, is that a desert over there?
If I find a village, I'll
desert
be really happy.
Desert Ahoy!
Desert Ahoy?
Desert! Desert!
We might even, if I find a desert village, like any kind of village, I'll be really glad because I'm taking all those bookshelves.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, dude, there's some sandstone over here. I was like, I was excited. I saw sandstone. I thought it might have been a temple.
Alright, well, let's just travel through here together so... We don't lose each other and we end up screwing up and we're like, oh no, where
Wait,
did everyone
really
go?
Quickly, before we go too far into this desert, I think we should stop and cook our food. Because I'm out.
Alright, place it on the crafting table and I can already make a thing.
Here, let me make one because I actually forgot the other one, but I have enough wood. Just give me a second and boom.
Okay.
And boom.
Alright, let me go ahead and make the furnace. Alright, furnace.
Boom. Right there, okay, bam. I'll put in the coal.
Alright, so I got some... I already put some coal in there.
Oh, yes.
I'm going to put my beef in there, too, so... There you go.
Here, yeah, while you're doing that...
I put in 20...
I'm going to get some more sand. Some more stone.
I have a shovel.
Oh.
I have a shovel, dude.
I didn't bring any materials. I only brought a pickaxe.
I came prepared.
I was not very prepared for this.
I brought an axe, a sword, and a shovel, and a pickaxe.
Oh, that's
I brought all the tools.
Yeah, pretty much.
I am probably gonna get the sand just for glass. This is just for glass right here, honestly.
Yeah, no, I need some sand. I'll get it on the way out though, cause I went strip mining right before I started recording, so I have some iron on me. I could smelt it.
I went strip mining and I found 12 diamonds. I don't even know. Like, that was crazy. Like, I was just mining and I was like, oh my god, why is there so much lava? And then after that, like, I found a jackpot. I was like, oh my god, look, I found some more diamonds. Oh, crap, it just keeps on extending. Oh my word. Alright, so, like, as soon as it cooks, just take half. Like, don't take all of it. Just, like, every time you go in there, maybe take, like, half. And then we'll see how much each other has at the very end of it. And we're going to see. We're going to sort of even it out. Are you going to split it in half right over there?
Yeah, I'm going to split it in half and cook it. Wait, what were you telling me not to split it in half? I thought you were telling me...
No.
Oh, I was like, what?
Alright, I'm splitting the coal and I'm putting the coal in there. There we go. So,
I forgot
that. Alright, so right furnace is... Alright, I'm gonna split that in half, actually. There we go, bam. So right furnace is yours, left is mine, alright?
Sure. We'll call that.
Or do you want to switch? Or do you want me to be right and you left?
Makes no difference. We'll just... I don't know, we could... Here, actually... I'm going to start putting some torches down so mobs don't get too close to us. Or not too many of them, at least.
Oh, dude, this looks creepy and cool at the same time. Holy crap.
Oh, it does.
Oh, dude, this looks cool. Okay, look, so you see how it's all dark over there? But if you look toward that way, it turns all red.
Oh, yeah, I know.
That's so cool. I have, like, 64 torches on me, by the way.
Oh, I have a decent amount.
All right, I got 10 stakes so far from mine.
Actually, I should make some more torches. Boom.
There you go. Alright, so I guess we just wait here for a little bit.
Yeah, I don't know. We'll just, actually, while we're doing this, I might as well, do you want to just split the steak evenly instead of, like, having on each one? Because I kind of want to take this beef out to smelt that iron. I'm going to do that.
I mean, wait, which one, left or right for you?
My right one, so I'm just throwing, I threw the rest of the beef in there.
Alright.
Oh, wow. Just grab that, because I have 5 iron, so that's enough for me to make a shovel and an axe.
A shovel? A chick axe? Is that what you said?
I said a shovel and an axe. Why did I lag?
I heard, like, chick axe, and like, what?
Oh. Shovel and axe. But, yeah, I might as well make some more torches.
I mean, might as well, right?
Yeah. That. Boom, boom, and boom. Wow, I've had 14 carrots on me this entire time.
Really?
Yeah.
How much steak do you have on you right now? Like,
I have 10.
Cook steak. You have 10? Okay, so 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, so, so that's 15. That should be 15. Okay, there you go. That's 15.
Okay. And do you want to just leave that here and grab it on our way back or something? I don't know.
No. I mean, we could still wait. I mean, wait. Right. Is your iron done?
Yeah, my iron's done.
Wait. Why don't you just split it in half? And it'll be twice as fast.
Oh yeah. What am I doing?
Jesus Christ, man! You act like you've never ever. For Minecrafted before.
Minecrafted.
I'm gonna split that. Well, there's 2 right there. Take those.
Okay.
Right, so you should have 15 or 17.
Yeah,
right?
I have 17, and then we each have 6 in the furnaces.
All right, so we should be good. Wait, 6. I have 5.
Well, now I have 1 cooked one, and then 5 uncooked.
Oh well, it's fine. It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
It's gonna be on. Even anyways. Okay, so I have three left.
Here, take some carrots.
Okay. Alright. Taking them carrots like a boss.
Boom.
Okay.
Come on, cook beef.
We've been here for like 10 minutes.
Yeah, we just kind of been chilling. Oh, why am I not grabbing a bunch of sand?
Okay, well, mine's done, so I'm going to go ahead and pick up my furnace here.
Okay, and...
Okay, so my furnace is done. Yours is done, too, by the way.
I know. Boom.
Alright, go and take your furnace, and we're going to go ahead and start traveling out.
Alright, let's go. Let's head out.
Let's go.
Boom. Alright.
You're just going to travel this way.
Oh my god, the mobs.
You know what I used to do? I used to, like, never take... Like, I always took my torches, like, when I left a cave, so...
I know.
But now I just leave them there since I don't really care anymore.
I used to always see people that on YouTube that Minecraft a lot. At one point, they would stop grabbing iron, and I'd always be like, I have to grab every piece of coal, every piece of redstone, everything.
I grab them, but like once I have like a crap ton of them, I don't. Wait, what's this over here?
Is that like a little hole?
This is my dungeon.
Huh.
This goes far back.
Dude, look at Bo. Yo, come here. Look, come here. What the hell? I just mined in the wall and found like this little like. What the hell?
What the fuck is this?
This is weird.
It's Herobrine.
No, this actually keeps going. This is like looping around.
Okay, well, oh, you just broke my torch, you bastard.
And it just loops back down.
What in the world? Okay.
Well, that was weird.
Okay. Oh, well, that's a highlight right there. Okay.
That's like the highlight of the episodes ever. That's like the best that we're ever going to get.
Exactly.
But that's actually like a really cool thing to just have spawn there.
I thought that was a village over there. Just jump around these peoples. Just jump around them. He can't hit you. He's bad.
I'm not going to waste my time with them. It's too many.
Since I have Optifine installed, I can't hit control or anything like that to sprint. So, I mean, I always double tap W.
I changed it to the... Well, I don't know if it's just me, but do you have Alt on each side of your keyboard?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just put it to the Alt, like, on the right side.
There's a temple.
Oh, there's a temple?
Yep, all right. Don't do anything.
I know.
Do anything. Okay. Okay. There's some good shit down here, man. I got you some horse armor.
A bunch of zombie brains.
Yeah, I just...
I don't know about you, but I'm grabbing the bone.
Horse armor, buddy.
Here, hold up. What did you
do? I don't need him. All right. Digging up, buddy.
Digging up. All right.
You need some sand to dig up?
No, I got a bunch.
All right, well, I made you a hole. There you go.
Oh, thanks.
I can't believe I spawned this. I was like, holy crap.
Actually, wait. Right.
I'm
going
to dig up again right here.
Is there anything over here? I should just check.
No, there's nothing else in the desert temple after that. So, all right, I dug out. Now I'm just waiting for you. Now we can go find a village. By the way, there were six, or not six. No,
I
mean,
oh, wow. I just derped out like three times.
I'm gonna give you a diamond.
Hold up, wait.
Split this, basically.
Wait, hold up. Just give me 1 second. Before you start throwing everything at me, let me just. Sweet.
I already split it.
Let me just get the stuff out of my inventory.
Dude, I have a crap ton of stuff. Okay, hold on. Let me just dump this. Okay, don't need that. I don't need that. I don't need that. I don't need that. I don't need that.
Okay, I'm gonna get rid of that one raw pork chop. Trees. I'll get rid of the redstone. I don't need redstone. I don't need sunflowers. I do not need this piece of
zombie
wood.
Zombie, I'll get the zombie. There you go.
Thank you.
You wanna? I don't know where to travel to get a let's go this way to find a village since it seems to extend a lot further over here.
Wait, do you think?
Why are they not burning?
Wait, there's two of these like little temple things. You think there might be another one right beside it, or no?
No, that's actually part of the original temple.
I was just like, that's weird.
Yeah, there's nothing in there.
Because usually when I find temples, they're usually like, just barely
side by out. Side. I mean they do that a lot.
Yeah.
Is there any villages at all? Like.
I don't know.
A temple that was cool. Was cool, but I mean, like, I really want to find a village.
I know, but what I was going to say is we found a temple, so we know that generated structures are on, but, like, sand is, like, the most repetitive-looking block.
I guess, here's a plains over here, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
Isn't it a savanna? A plains. Yeah, there is one.
You want to travel through there, or do you want to just keep traveling through the acacia sort of thing?
The savanna, no. Let's go through the plains. We probably have a higher chance of finding a village.
Let's go. Oh, man, I'm eating steak again. Man. I wish taming rabbits were a lot easier, but it's like taming a cat. Or an ox.
I didn't know you could tame the rabbits.
Yeah, you can tame them. You just gotta use carrots.
Oh, really? I'm gonna go tame one.
Yeah.
And I'll tame the next one I run into. Which way did you go? You ran towards the horses, right? Or past them?
Yeah, I can see you.
Oh, I see you. Yeah, I see you.
I want to find a witch hut for some reason. Like, I mean, there's nothing in there. It's just, I don't know. There's nothing over here.
Nothing?
No, let's just travel this way. Oh, dude, we're probably going to end up traveling home off camera, right?
Oh, yeah, I'm definitely not doing that on camera. It's going to be, like, really boring.
I mean, it should be entertaining since there's two people and not just one, you know what I mean?
I know, but it's going to take so long, and I'm just going to be like, eh.
Dude, I'm going to have so much stuff to upload after this.
I know.
I'm going to have at least, like, another, like, 10 episodes.
I have so much stuff to render.
I only upload and render in 720p. I could do it in 1080, but I just choose not to, since 1080 and 720, they look basically the same.
Yeah. I don't know. I usually render in 1080, but in the first two episodes, I forgot. I forgot to change the dimensions to 1280 by 720, so I'm pretty sure they're all in 480.
Oh, yeah, they're definitely in 480. I've seen them.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, but, you know, it's all good.
That's not a big deal.
No inventory.
Boom, boom, boom.
If one of us dies, that's going to be a problem, isn't it?
Yeah, it really is. There's going to be a lot of stuff to carry. But I don't see myself dying. I have a bunch of Prot 1 armor, and I think one of my pieces
is have any. I don't have any protection. I'm level 28, so if I die, I'm going to be really pissed.
I'm 18, so I'm not going to be too mad. I'm just going to be generally mad because... Well, I don't really have too much, like, I don't really have anything good on me. My sword's only sharpness, too.
Oh, my word, dude. This little mountain thing. I'm going to go down the mountain. This mountain thing, dude, it's horrible. I don't like these. I don't like mountainous areas.
I know.
They're sometimes good to build on, but...
I like to build in them, not on them. Like, if I have a house, like, that I want to build inside, like, underground, I'll build it, like, in the side of a mountain. Kind of like how you did.
Yeah, I mean, I'll make mine look better. It's just the fact that, like, there was so much water in there that I couldn't do anything with. I just had to clear up the water very quickly.
Yeah.
Like, the back of my cave where it actually looks like a cave. I like how I called my house a cave. But if you look in the back of it, like, that's where, like, an actual, like, sort of cave was. Like, not really a cave, but, like, you know how, like, it sort of indents into, like, a mountain and there's, like, water in there? Yeah, it was sort of like that, and I dug into it, and I was like, oh my god, now I have to fill it all in, so I had to fill it up with random blocks.
You could have just made a wall and then, like, put a torch so nothing spawns.
I could have, but, I mean, it looks better now. More room. Yeah. Looks natural.
Okay.
You know? It almost looks like it has no makeup on, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Wait, so what was in the temple besides the stuff you gave me?
There was diamond horse armor, diamonds, gold, iron...
Ooh, and diamond horse armor?
Yeah.
Nice.
I'll give it to you if you want. I don't really need it.
I'll take it. I have a gold horse armor at home. I'll give it to you if you want. But don't give it to me right now. My inventory's full. I have to get rid of a bunch of crap.
I'm eating through this freaking steak like it's nothing.
I know.
Like, holy crap. I really want to find a village. That's all I'm looking for.
No. I feel like...
Holy god, this is another swamp. Wait, what? Let's go over here.
I think it might be a forest. Oh, wait, there's a mushroom tree.
Yeah, they spawn in those biomes now.
I know. They're not abundant.
This is horrible. We're not really doing anything productive, are we?
No, we're not. We're just kind of roaming the land. But it is kind of nice that we're getting these chunks loaded for the future. But I don't know. I might save the cords for one for if I find like a nice place for later on that I might come mine.
Oh, so you can just mine over here a bit. Oh, another desert. Yes.
Sweet.
Oh my god, look at that cave.
Yeah, whoa. What's that?
I don't know, but it looks cool. I'm not going to go in it though, but yeah, I hope we find a desert village and a temple in this one.
Yeah. Or at least one structure would be nice. Because so far we've been roaming around for about an hour and a half, I think. Like an hour. And we've only found one structure.
It's been an hour already?
It's got to be at least an hour by now. At least I think so.
This looks like a very promising desert.
I'm probably going to cut out some of the roaming.
I'm not. I'm going to leave it all in. I'm going to leave it all raw just so they can like feel the experience.
True. I might. Just depends. Oh, that looks cool.
Please, temple? Something?
Look at that hill. There's like an end. I don't know if you can see that. But there's like a little like thing that looks like someone was trying to build a home in there. But obviously I know no one did.
Yeah. If they did, I would be really surprised. Watch it be snow that digged that. If snow actually ran all the way out here, I'd be like, oh, village! Oh my god.
Oh my god, yes. Don't tell me that's okay. My trunks weren't loading and I thought it was a well.
Oh my lord. Please. Books right here. Books right here. Right. Blacksmith, please. Is there a blacksmith? Please tell me there's a blacksmith if there is. And I'm going to kill myself if there's not. Oh my lord, there's not. I don't care. I'm going to take all the potatoes.
Oh yeah, take the potatoes. Grab all the bookshelves too.
Are you gonna take all their bookshelves just to add to the enchanting?
Not to the one in the thing, but I think at one point we're all gonna want to have our own personal enchantment tables and stuff. I don't think. Yeah.
I don't know. I mean, the community one seems it's easier. I don't think anyone's gonna really build an enchantment table.
I'm going to, just because, you know, I want my house to kind of, like, because not this, my swamp house, like, that's just kind of, like a temporary house for the beginning, you know what I mean? Like, I'm definitely going to make a huge mansion, like, at one point.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to upgrade my house and stuff like that. Probably, like, dig it out of the mountain, like, actually have a real house, not in the mountain, you know?
Yeah, like a little...
All right, well, you want to go find another village and a temple and stuff like that? Just sort of travel, get things done, get more items?
I'm not done grabbing everything. I don't think I stole all their stuff.
I didn't take the wheat, so.
No, I don't want the wheat.
Yeah, everything's done, dude.
You think I should grab the wheat just for, like, breeding cows later?
Just for breeding? Yeah, probably. Yeah.
I'm
picking up some wheat, though.
Alright, so let me throw out some of this stuff, because I have a bunch of stuff that I don't need. Boom, boom, boom. I'll throw the standalone.
Right, well, I got a decent amount of wheat. I don't need that. I don't need string.
These signs. I'm gonna throw out these slabs. Just because my inventory is so full.
I don't need bones, but I'm gonna keep bones. I don't need leather.
Yeah, I think that's all I need to throw out. Oh, wait. Actually, I should check these villagers for, like, an amazing trade that I can come back for.
Oh yeah, I forgot about trading paper for emerald. Paper for emerald.
Zombie.
Paper for emerald.
38 zombie brains.
Dude, all of the ones I'm seeing over here are paper.
Yeah, I just saw one for paper too.
14 raw pork chop for an emerald.
I'm looking for something more. Wow,
16 chicken. Oh, by the way, they have an extra trade on them automatically. I don't know why.
I know.
A book and 8 emeralds for an enchantment book of sharpness 1. That's horrible.
This guy's doing a book and 16 emeralds for sharpness 3.
Aqua affinity. These guys have horrible trades. I don't understand this.
Yeah, it's mostly paper.
Oh my god. 25 emeralds and a book for respiration 2.
Wow. Alright, let's get going. I want to go over this hill. Where are you?
I see you. Where are you?
Just you'll see me in a second.
Yeah, I see you.
Alright.
Let's go. Let's hope we can find another temple over here.
Well, look at that obsidian just spawned at the top.
I don't see how did it get there? Like, something, like, I don't think water would automatically spawn there.
I never know.
Yeah, this is Minecraft.
Yeah, it is. More acacia, more savanna biomes.
Alright, turn to the left.
Oh, to the left? Alright, you wanna keep going through the desert?
Yeah. I got some good stuff here.
Yeah, actually, we haven't been getting pretty lucky with the deserts. We've only been in 2 deserts, 2 structures, that's not bad.
A village and a temple, dude. It's freaking amazing. We got some diamonds out of it, some diamond horse armor.
Yeah.
Okay, well, that's the end of the desert over there. But here's a little bit more desert over here. Oh, God, my hunger. Oh, my Lord.
Dude, we've traveled 2,000 blocks in both directions. Like, in our X and Z.
You been keeping count?
Well, no, but I know that my house is, like... I'm pretty sure it's like, what was it? I can't remember exactly, but I know it's in like the...
Plains biome over here, I believe.
There you are. But yeah, I know that our house is, my house at least, both the cords are under 5,000, and we're over 2,000 now. And now we're kind of heading back towards the house, though. We're kind of looping.
That's pretty good, sort of.
Yeah.
I mean, we're just going to be traveling, and then we're going to off camera. Yeah. Go back to the house.
Yeah.
This is a very good session, though. We've gotten some good stuff.
Yeah.
This is a nice plains biome. I really want to find a village over here.
Yeah.
Oh, villages seem to be more rare.
I know. My trunks are being kind of slow right now. Can you use for some faster trunk loading? No, not my frames, my trunks. Ooh, should I grab these pumpkins? Because I don't think we have any near our area.
I believe I had pumpkins. You can go and grab them.
I know I saw some at the beginning, but I think someone took them.
I don't know. I don't think Snow's ever going to upload until, like, everyone's, like, basically, like, 30 episodes in, and she's finally uploading her first episode.
Oh, no. Well, she has school and stuff, so that takes some time out. She probably... I know she doesn't record too much on weekdays, but I don't know.
I mean, every day I get off of school, well, I start recording, and then I upload at about 4 or 5 something. Because I double render. I do a double render. Basically, like, it...
It what?
It'll re...
Yeah, you're lagging. The leg. No. I guess. Sorry about this. Look at him. He's just like running.
All right, so I'm right behind you, dude.
Dude, can you hear me? Oh, I timed out.
Oh my god.
I timed out. Don't worry.
Alright, okay. Hey, did you back?
Sorry. Yeah. Sorry, I timed out. Okay, and the skeleton's coming. Right. What to poop?
Hold on, dude, my friends are dying right now. Are yours?
My friends
okay, I'll be right doing okay. I'm gonna see how much storage. I'm gonna see how much storage I have left. 1 second. I'm gonna store it in my hard drive.
Okay.
My computer's going extra slow. I still have 399. I have 399 gigs. What?
How much space does your computer have?
What? A terabyte.
A terabyte, though.
Okay, well. Alright, sorry about that, guys. I'm back. Alright, so all right, let's go, man. You ready?
Yeah. I'm just closing that. Okay, let's go. Let's get it moving.
Alright, let's go, buddy.
Which way you want to go?
I think there's another. I'm gonna go this way.
Alright.
Turn around.
I have no clue where you want. Your guy just disappeared. Oh, there you are.
Turn around. I don't know how I have 399 gigs left. Dude, I've been recording for hours. I don't think I've... Oh, wait. That's right. I had like 500 gigs.
So, yeah, what's this double render thing you were talking about?
Okay, so basically, like in Sony Vegas, like, you know how you can just render out once?
Yeah.
Like it just renders like maybe like 15, 20 minutes or so. Like it'll take to render. But basically for me, like I re-render, like I don't re-render, but like, there's a setting that you can enable where like it'll automatically like double render, sort of like re-render it. Like in the same render process, like it'll re-render. It'll take double the time, but it fixes everything in there. So if anything's wrong, like it'll automatically fix it for you.
Oh, that's cool. I was just eating. I don't know what happened. My thing was getting framed.
It does take double the... It takes double the time, though, so...
Yeah. Did you ever use Camtasia before? Like,
No, I've never recorded with Camtasia on Minecraft or anything.
No, not recorded, but, like, use it to edit.
No, I use Sony Vegas, dude.
Because I have Camtasia, and I'm thinking of getting Sony Vegas, but I just don't know if there's, like, a big, big difference, like...
Oh, my... You can get Sony Vegas for free.
I don't know, but... We have to end this session soon, man. It's been going on for a long time. I feel like my computer's gonna just like give up soon.
Yeah, let's see if we can find a quick village or anything like that. And are you gonna go ahead and start looping back around over here?
Yeah, I guess. Hold up. What's the direction that we're going in? No, now we're going farther away again.
No, this way.
To go. Hold on. Give me a second. You have to go in this direction to head back.
Alright. So, I mean, just tell me when you want to end it, dude. I'll end it for us.
Alright, if you want to... We can end now, I guess.
It's whenever, dude. I don't care.
Alright, yeah, it's outro right now. Wait, do you want to just go into our... Do you want to end raid call and we'll separately outro?
No, I can do the outro for us.
Alright.
Alright, well, guys, we're going to have to end it off here, so if you did enjoy, hit the like button, and if you haven't already, hit the subscribe button on both of our channels. His link will be down in the description, and hopefully mine will be in his description, as always. And we'll see you guys in the next video, hopefully.
You lag?
Oh,
okay. Okay, dude, you were lagging. Yeah. Alright, let's redo that. Restart.
You want me to redo it?
Nah, I think they got the gist. All right, guys. So, yeah, like he said, like, comment, subscribe, all that. Description down below. See you later.
Yeah, see you later, guys.
Peace.
Hope you did enjoy.